county coordinators and the club officers, had them each give me two names. And the criteria was somebody that promoted friendship, brought people together, brought people into the club, that sort of thing. And the there's two people that immediately rose to the top was pretty much on everybody's list. And so I'm going to hand out that award. And this is the Steve Holtzman Memorial Friendship Award. And I remember Steve a little bit. He was the person that really reached out to me to after I got into the club and brought me into the activity. So, yeah, have a thought about Steve and you know, reach out to everybody around. We're all friends, and get to know those that aren't as much of a friend, and spend some more time with your existing friends. And so, Mark? Steve Wilson, not here today. And, I understand
he's
having
some problems, so
have
your thoughts
with
him, too.
Thank you.
Thanks
for being
a
friend. Well deserved. Beach!
Except Ken hasn't built it yet.
That's a
good example
for that.
Next, we're
going to
test out
Mike. Where's Diana? Where's Diana?
Which is about 3 years old, and then in water about...
Didn't you have safety glasses on?
We should probably. Diana!
Stand back.
Yeah.